Like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have terrible luck for the next week. From bold, bright hues, to stripes, to spots, the members of the animal kingdom come in a myriad of colors and patterns. Accordingly, it can be a little surprising to see a tigress without her signature stripes or a turtle without his mossy green shell. Although very rare, albino animals or animals born with a congenital defect that prevents color pigment from reaching their skin, fur, and eyes are totally breathtaking. Want proof? Watch this video till on top 10 amazing and rare albino animals. Number 10. Kangaroos. Here's one fun fact you may be interested in. Did you know that? Kangaroos outnumber Australian residents 2-to-1. Despite the abundance of kangaroos on this continent, it's rare to find one living with albinism. If an albino kangaroo is caught, it's held in captivity in parks within the country. Reports say there are some of them outside Australia's capital. Park rangers recently spotted one, which is about 2 years old. Albinism predisposes them to vision and hearing issues, which makes life in the wild extremely difficult. Their natural gray color allows them to blend in the background and avoid predators. It's a huge achievement to find an all-white kangaroo to live in for 2 years. Researchers say that the animal was comfortable with a group of fellow kangaroos within the park, spanning 16,000 hectares. Rangers are deliberate about keeping the location of this animal secret because they know hundreds would be on the prowl for them. They would bag themselves lots of money if they captured the animal, which would be bad for wildlife. Before moving to the next number, we just want a small favor from you. Like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get 1 week good luck for you. Try this, it really worked. Number 9. Humpback whales. Land animals are not the only ones affected by albinism. Sea creatures like humpback whales are also born without pigmentation. Albino whales have been sighted off the coast of Norway and Australia, but it's difficult to pinpoint their base. This is because they're travelers and journey through long distances in search of nutritious plankton. Depending on the health of the plankton they consume, they can have a yellowish stain on their skin. However, when they return home to the waters to feed on their regular meal, their skin transforms to white again. Megaloo is a white humpback whale spotted in 1991, but believed to be born in 1986. It's considered one of the most famous whales, and all thanks to its color. The first photo was blurry and scientists were unsure if it was white. Further research showed that it's white, and this was unheard of. Number 8. Sea turtles. The population of sea turtles is dwindling globally, and they rank high among the world's most endangered species. These sea creatures have to struggle for their lives and race the ocean before predators like birds and crabs come for them. This means that albino sea turtles are rare to find. In fact, it's hard to believe that they exist since they have been photographed only a few times while making their way to the ocean depths. They spend the first few months of their lives hiding under patches of seaweed in the ocean. This animal grows pretty fast, and the larger they get, the fewer predators they have. It takes many years for them to reach maturity. This could be as long as 45 years before they start reproducing. There are no known figures of the number of turtles with albinism, but we know that it's not the kind of situation we see daily. Being white means that they're easily noticed in the sea and become attracted to the predators they should be hiding from. Number 7. Carabao. This albino carabao resembles one of those mystical creatures straight out of the Harry Potter series. Considering their rarity, they have been turned into magical creatures. This is because they conjure nothing but magic in your mind. There have been only a few sightings of this animal, most of them coming from the Alaskan wilderness. The sightings don't always seem real because it's a far cry from this creature's typical dark brown fur. One of these elusive animals was spotted in Malta and Sweden, and when the picture of the all-white animal broke the internet, it was indeed a rarity that no one expected. The cause of this all-white fur could result from a genetic mutation that strips some of the pigmentations on their hair. Most scientists disagree with their albinos, because they don't have red eyes like most albino animals. This animal perfectly blends in with the snow, and it's worth all the admiration. Number 6. Domestic dogs. Between personality, fur colors and patterns, our man's best friend is the dog. By the man I mean humans generally. While it's normal to have these creatures around us, some unique species take a different appearance. Often people confuse dogs when murals are piebald as albino because of their whitish appearance, but that isn't the case. A dog is considered an albino if it doesn't have melanin in its skin, eyes, or fur. These kinds of dogs are similar and easy to spot.
What do they look like?
All of them have all white coats, pink noses, and blue eyes. Since they lack pigment, these animals need extra protection from the harmful rays of the sun. Albinism makes their eyes and skin extremely sensitive, and as such they deserve special care and attention. If your dog is diagnosed with this condition, you can protect them from sunlight with doggy-approved sunscreen or a light coat. Owning the species of dog is all shades of fun, as they're attractive and admirable from afar. Number 5. Domestic cats. Not all white cats are albinos. While white cats have genes that allow them to have white fur, albino cats like color pigmentation in their skin, coat, and eyes. If you see a white species and you're confused if it's an albino or not, look at the eyes. White ones have eye colors ranging from orange, green, yellow, or blue, but albinos have pale blue, pink, or red eyes. Colors like pink and red are not natural, but the reflection of light against the eye's blood vessels gives the impression. Many cats with albinism are totally or partially deaf. If your cat is deaf, you use visual cues to communicate with it and ensure it stays indoors most times to avoid ramming into a vehicle. They're also sensitive to sunlight due to the absence of pigmentation. Some bathing time should be limited to the evenings and earlier part of the morning to reduce the effect of the sun. Invest in curtains and blinds to block the direct rays of the sun and speak to your vet about sunscreen for your kitties. Number 4. Domestic rabbits. It's rare to find an albino rabbit in the wild. Due to their coat color, they're susceptible to predators. Therefore, they should be household pets where they would be pampered and protected from predators. The easiest way to determine whether your rabbit is an albino is by looking at their eyes. If it's red or pink, the chances are that it has albinism. An albino rabbit has a mutated gene that results in a lack of the enzyme tyrosinase. This enzyme is responsible for controlling the production of melanin. If the melanin particles in a rabbit's eyes are small in diameter and are widely dispersed, their eyes will be blue, but if it's denser, it will be brown. Like domestic dogs and cats, this animal requires special care if you want them to live longer. Keep your pet indoors when the sun is out and use sunscreen if they must go outside. These domestic rabbits have fewer photoreceptors than normal ones and, as such, can't see in dim light. Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that'll take me 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal: you just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribes button, and hit the notification bell, and you'll get 15 years of amazing luck. Try it, it really works. Number 3. Zebras. When you hear about zebras, what comes to mind is the black and white stripes that differentiate them from other animals. Although scientists are still figuring out why they have this color combination, they've discovered another rare species. It is said that the white and black stripes are used to deter bugs, but some researchers disagree. Some zebras develop leucism, a condition that gives them a blonde and pale appearance. Like albinism, leucism results in a lack of pigment, giving the zebra a unique golden coloring. Dr. Greg, a researcher for nonprofit organizations, said that albinism is rare in zebras and has been studied only among zebras in captivity. Some of them decided to roam around the wild, showing that the disorder may be less detrimental to the survival of zebras. He speculates that the color difference could be dangerous to the albino species given that they're different from their colleagues. Number 2. Lion. It's rare to find a lion whose skin defies the brown color and chooses white. Their genes produce a lighter pigmentation that differentiates them from their counterparts in the wild. They have gold or blue eyes, with some dark patches behind their ears. Male lions have blonde or pale hair on the tip of their tails or on their manes. Let's say you're curious and you want to see things for yourself. You can find these lions in woodlands, savannas, and desert areas. Indigenous to the greater Tembavati region of South Africa, are hunted in the wild, leading to a population decline. Like the usual species, albino lions are carnivorous and eat a variety of animals. They hunt zebras, wild hares, buffaloes, gazelles. Thanks to their sharp teeth and claws, they're able to capture and kill their prey. Hunting is done by stalking the prey in packs and patiently waiting for the perfect opportunity to strike. After which strangles the target, the group consumes a carcass. Sexual maturity is attained between age 3 and 4, and the lioness gives birth to about 4 cubs in the litter. Number 1. Alligator. There are only a few known albino alligators in the world. Two of them live in the Alligator Biological Park in France, while about 100 live in the forest. Claude is one famous albino that continues to gain attraction all over the world. Scientists were curious about the existence of albino alligators, which led them to find a group of them some years ago in a nest in Louisiana. More than 90 of the alligator hatchlings don't make it to adulthood. It becomes worse with albinos because they don't survive long in the wild because they don't blend into the environment. If they manage to escape predators, their pale skin sells them out to predators. According to many folklore, seeing an albino alligator in the wild is a sign of good luck. Generally, these animals are carnivores, devouring crabs, turtles, snakes, fish, and smaller alligators. They love resting underwater with only their eyes and nostrils protruding from the surface of the water. Their strong teeth are used to tear their prey apart. Better still, the meal could be swallowed whole if their appetite permits them. There you have it. These 10 animals have their albino species that add spice to the animal kingdom. Feel free to tell us what you think about them in the comment box below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel to stay updated with the latest content.